This is how to make the flanger effect sound on guitar without needing a flanger pedal. While pedaling the open string, you're going to touch the string lightly with your fretting hand to get the natural harmonic. Without taking your finger off the string, you're going to move your finger up and down the fretboard to hear the changes in the harmonic overtones.